Miss Collegiate America is Georgia Kennedy Whisenant.
I can't explain it. It was just something. I felt like I was about to pass out, but I was also giving glory to God at the same time.
Ramsay High School 2019 graduate Kennedy Whisenant crowned Miss Collegiate America 2022 in Little Rock, Arkansas last Thursday. She's home now and is still processing the significance of her win.
The week was amazing. I met a lot of great girls to this day that I consider my sisters. I'm glad that I can not only bring this home to Birmingham, Alabama, but bring this home to my family who has done so much for me.
This Clark Atlanta University student made history by becoming the first African-American woman to win Miss Georgia Collegiate America 2022, which paved the way for her to compete on the national level. Kennedy is now the second African-American woman to win the Miss Collegiate America title.
And I'm glad that I can be that role model that girls like me and girls that look like me can look up to and say, I can really do that, because representation matters.
One of the perks of Kennedy's win is this brand new Jeep Wrangler, which has always been Kennedy's dream car.
I asked my mom for it when I was 16 years old. She said no, she could not financially afford it, but look at God.
And she drove it all the way from Arkansas back to Birmingham. Kennedy was also awarded scholarship money, trips, and more. She and her mother wanted to do her interview with us today at Ramsay as a way to honor her alma mater.
I would not be here today if it was not for the support of Ramsay High School and Birmingham City Schools as a whole. They were the first ones to pour into me and mentor me and tell me that I can do anything I set my mind to, whether that was becoming a nurse or a doctor, and they gave me the skills necessary, needed to prepare for those levels, and I'm grateful.
Kennedy is studying fashion design at Clark Atlanta. Her mother is a breast cancer survivor, and she aspires to create unique clothing for breast cancer survivors. I'm Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.